have with us the ace designer Manish Malhotra, jiska lehenga sab ladkiyon ko pehenna hai. Okay. So sir, if you have to describe your style in like 3 words, so what will be those 3?
You mean my personal style?
Yeah, your personal style.
All black or always black. Simple. And comfortable. I don't know, no. It will be all black, simple, and the third word would be myself.
Okay. One fashion advice you have to give all the girls out there.
But I think the time that we are existing today is a fantastic time. Everybody, I think the true style is being unapologetically yourself. That is really important.
Okay. So if you have to give, like, you have to name the style icons of our industry today, who would it be?
I mean, for me, there was Sridevi, the late Sridevi. I miss her so much. And I think with her, I learned so much about costume and so much about movies. Then, of course, there's Amit Ji. And there is Shah Rukh, who is always impeccably in black suits and looks fabulous. All the young actors today, they all know what to do, what to wear. Then, of course, there's Rekha Ji, who's phenomenal. And I think that all of them today, I think they're very well versed with what should they wear and what all fashion should they do. Because I think because of social media, everything has gone so much closer. You know, the world has got so much closer that, you know, everybody's stylish.
Okay, most stylish person you follow on Instagram?
Oh my God. I think a lot of the international fashion houses are, have, you know, they're beyond 100 years. They know what they are doing. The way they have kind of mastered the craft and the business is something that I love to follow.
Okay, your most favorite style icon? Right now? Most favorite style icon generation, this generation?
Well, I like people who are very comfortable with themselves. They wear the clothes that they carry very well. Like from a Meryl Streep to a sports person to an actor. All the different kind of actors. I think Meryl Streep is superbly stylish. She's a brilliant actor. I think Amit Ji is supremely stylish. So I think people who are, you know, they who hold themselves, who believe in themselves and carry themselves.